Yes, good morning, students. All four students of class 9th D. Yes, Vita, as you can see, we are doing integrated grammar today. So, very first question of integrated grammar is gap filling. It will be a mix of all different questions, rearrangement, reported speech, as many exercises possible for us to do. Okay. So, you can see, Vita, board is visible to you all. Please send me feedback accordingly. If you can see this, very first question, gap filling. And yes, good. Okay, so you can see A to F means six blanks are there in this passage. And then I'm going to give you options also. This is from the sample papers, okay, I'm giving you as per the format, okay, of term two. You have done this earlier also. Similarly, you're following. And in term two, in subjective also, you can get grammar objective, fine. So rest of the paper will be subjective only, but grammar, there can be MCQs, and without MCQs also you can get, doesn't mean that you will be getting this only, but yes, there will be chances that objective type grammar will be there. Okay, so that's why I'm giving you options here, you can see. So please, you need to solve it side by side, and the ones who are going to finish it will raise hand and they will give the answers. Okay. Option C. If you can't see, in case due to some problem, network issues and all, I'm speaking also side by side. Option C is joins. Joined. One option you have to choose. I'm putting slash in between. You can see. Will join. Had joined. Option D. Plans, was planning, have, have planned. Option E, had, have, are, has. And the last option is calls, has called, is called, was called. So this is, I have given you six options, four options each in one part. Please pick up the right one and tell me the correct answer. Those who have done can raise hand. The very first. Yes, Vita, very first, who will tell me the answer? Yes, Divya has raised hand. Yes, Divya, first answer, Vita.
Sagar will shift to Udaipur in January next year.
Yes, Sagar will shift to Udaipur in January next year. See, we will use future tense when they have given us the future time, the next year, but then we cannot use any other. Future tense will be used. Will shift is the correct answer. Second, raise your hand for second sentence, Vita. Jaldi jaldi se karna, please. Next one, aise nahi, jaldi se raise your hand. Yes, Prachi has raised hand. Yes, Prachi.
Yes, ma'am. He has been planning this for past 3 months.
Yes, and can you tell me why we have used this, has been planning?
Ma'am, because four is used. And four, yes, is used in perfect tense.
A time period is given, beta, whenever since or for is used. Clear, since or for. Wahan se aapko clear ho jayega that you will be using has been, have been, or whatever had been. The options are as per the options. So in this case, they have used he. He ke saath aapko has hi lagna tha. And it is for the past 3 months, time period is given. Then he has been planning, have been planning, kyun nahi aaya, because single person is there, okay? So he has been planning this for the past 3 months. Next one, jaldi se, थर्ड सेंटेंस प्राची और दिव्या के अलावा, रेज योर हैंड. कोई और बच्चा? सेम स्टूडेंट्स आर रेजिंग हैंड अगेन एंड अगेन. प्लीज रेज अदर स्टूडेंट्स. Okay, in the chat box we have answers, then I will announce the names. Deept Kirti will join. Yes, beta, third is will join is the correct answer. Fine. His family will join him later, because this is the, obviously we're talking about the some future action. So that's why will join is the correct answer. Next one. Yes. For the fourth sentence, please tell me either in the chat box or you can raise hand also. Other students are just busy. Yes, Divya. आप पहले देखिए. They also have planned to settle there permanently, or they also plan to settle there permanently. Both will be acceptable. Okay, have planned is the correct answer. They also have planned to settle there permanently. They also have they also plan to settle there permanently. Both are correct in this. Fine, but have planned is more accurate. आप फिर एक ही आंसर लेके चलिए, have planned, okay? अगर have planned नहीं होता, then plan को हम consider करते, but you will consider only have planned, okay? Next, next answer जल्दी से type. Deepth Kirti, make sure you are choosing the right option. Please see it once again. E part. Udaipur. Has many lakes, beta. Have, nahi, has, singular hai. When we talk about third person singular, then has use hota hai. Fine, has is the answer. Yes, Titiksha, right answer, beta. Next is, it is called, it is very clear, it is called the city of lakes. E part is done. And last one is called. Fine, everybody completed. Make sure you have noted down. Pushti is bhi lagna hai beta saath mein. It is called. Is called. Akela called nahi. It is called city of lakes. Gap filling is done beta. Jaldi se please note down. I will erase it. And we will do second question because it is integrated. So you will get different question each time. I'm giving you a minute, those who are still doing, those who joined later, itna zyada wait nahi hoega, but I'm giving you 2 minutes, beta, so that you can do. Yeah, let's, next question will be rearrange. I'm not going to erase this. Fine. Those who are still doing, I'm going to just erase this question, not the options. If you have noted down this, let me raise this heading also. So second question beta, rearrangement or rearrange the words or phrases to make meaningful sentences. So I'll be giving you 3 to 4 sentences only. Yes. And you know, most of the times these sentences are interrelated. In rearrangement, most of the times the sentences aapko aayenge, they are interrelated. Now how to do it? I already told you there is one formula to it. SVO. Gap filling mein to your knowledge of tenses work already. We have done tenses. Fine. In rearrangement, subject, verb agreement, this is the structure of English. sentences, you can say. So first of all, we talk about the subject, then action words are used, then upon which action is being performed, the object. Clear? So जब rearrangement आपके कोई sentence में लिखूंगी, firstly you will try to find out कि subject कौन सा है, verb कौन सी है, object. But sometimes it's difficult also to solve it. But this is the basic structure you need to keep in mind. Okay? The wall paintings slash the Indian history. Boys also, beta, aapki participation achhi nahi hai. Please do participate in the class. Many of you speak, many of you participate, but in the online class, I'm not seeing that effort. The wall paintings, the Indian history. Next is starts from slash of Ajanta of paintings. This is the first sentence. Second sentence is the golden period. Please do it side by side. I will see the notebooks also. Last of this period, I will see your notebooks. Those who have done it well, I'll appreciate that. The golden period of the these paintings represent Indian art slash these. But I'm going to erase this question now. Have you done it? Please send me thumbs up jaldi se. First question ho chuka hai. And be quick also. First question, those who have done, send me thumbs up quickly. You can also take the screenshot. The screen is visible to you, those who joined later. I can't keep it now for the whole day as we have to do the second question also. Abhi jinhone join kiya hai, please take it. Chaliye, let's continue. We are doing rearrangement now. So you have to keep in mind the basic structure SVO, subject, verb, object. Chaliye. C part. Of slash are slash varied slash paintings slash the subject slash these. This is the third sentence. See, still students are joining. Very good. ना अभी तक ज्वाइन ही करते रहो, बस सारा कुछ अब हो जाएगा. लास्ट सेंटेंसेस एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ लाइफ हैव आर्टिस्टिकली इल्यूस्ट्रेटेड slash different slash B. Yes, these are the four jumbled sentences. You need to sort them out by keeping the structure, subject, verb, object in mind. And please solve it as soon as it's possible for you and raise your hands, beta. Yes, please raise your hand. Jia. Yes, Jia ma, go jaldi se answer it.
The Indian history of painting starts from the wall painting of Ajanta.
Yes, yes, beta, correct answer. Everybody, please, those who are listening, mark it correct. This is the answer. The Indian history of paintings starts from the wall paintings of Ajanta. I repeat, the Indian history of paintings starts from the wall paintings of Ajanta. Second answer. Now another child, beta, same student will not get the turn again and again. Jaldi se, second sentence, who will solve? Boys also, please do participate. Answer nahi pata aapko? Titiksha has raised the hand. Yes, beta.
These paintings represent these Indian art of golden period.
No. Thoda sa gadbad kar diya last me. You can mute yourself, Titiksha. These paintings represent the golden period of the Indian art. Okay? These paintings represent the golden period of the Indian art. Okay, this is the correct answer. Third. Yes, beta. Yes, Prachi, speak, beta. Arshita of this class will be marked absent. I'm checking those who have not joined the video. You know, it is visible to us. Arnav of 9th D has not joined the audio. Kavya, your name na Riyanshika, please note down. Riyanshika, if you're listening to me, please note down. Arnav, Kavya, Arshita. Have you noted down? These students will be marked absent. Those who have not joined the audio or video of the... So separately, it will be mentioned in the attendance today. These students have not joined properly. Then they say, they message me, you know, I was present in the class, ma'am. जो बच्चे बिगिनिंग में ज्वाइन करके इन बिटवीन छोड़ देते हैं दे विल बी मार्क्ड एब्सेंट दोज हु ज्वाइन 5 मिनट 10 मिनट्स बिफोर दे विल बी मार्क्ड एब्सेंट एंड देन देयर आर द वंस हु नेवर ज्वाइन ऑडियो और वीडियो कनेक्टिविटीज देयर सो वी कैन सी इट वो भी एब्सेंट ही है फॉर द सेक ऑफ अटेंडेंस डोंट डू इट प्लीज थर्ड वन इज The subjects of these paintings are varied. Varied means different. Yes, Deepthi Gitti, correct answer. The subjects of these paintings are varied. Subject word nahi hai, subjects hai. Theek hai? Subjects kar lo. The subjects of these paintings are varied. Okay? The subjects of these paintings are varied. Correct answer you have given. Yes, fourth answer who will give? बाकी के बच्चों को आंसर्स नहीं आते हैं भवांश वेर आर यू धैर्य यस रियांशिका वेरी गुड
डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ लाइफ हैव बीन आर्टिस्टिकली इलस्ट्रेटेड
यस करेक्ट आंसर वेरी गुड डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ लाइफ have been artistically illustrated. Illustrated means given examples. Yes, Jia, correct answer, beta. Those who are typing in the chat box, well done to all those students. Fine, my preference goes to the ones who are speaking and taking participation, but those who are typing in the chat box, it's equally, you are participating, that's very good, okay? So last is, different aspects of life have been artistically illustrated. So this is what we have done with the rearrangement. Let's move on to third question. First was gap filling. Second one you have done, rearrange. Yes, beta. Please write third question, reported speech. Shall I erase it? You can take the screenshot again. If you have not noted down earlier the questions, you can solve it later, those who joined later, beta. So please at your convenience, okay? So this is, I'm going to erase it. Enough time is given to you, but you people join late, then problem occurs. Otherwise, there is no problem. Question number three, reported speech, in which you people do not give correct answers most of the time. Okay, we will discuss the rules later on, because we have done it two or three times. You will give the answers to me by explaining the rule also. So let's do it once again. Question number three, reported speech, in which a dialogue will be given to you. Fine. Please note down, this is in the form of dialogue, beta. And you know, particularly in your syllabus, it is mentioned that reported speech, interrogative means questions, fine, and assertive sentences, that will be there. So we will discuss while solving it, it will be clear to you. So write down first name, Rahul. First dialogue is of Rahul. Where are you going? This is interrogative sentence, question pucha hua. Where are you going? Please try to understand side by side. So answer is given by John, J-O-H-N. I am going to the post office now. I am going to the, सबसे अच्छा वर्क जिसको आएगा, I will announce the best notebook visible to me on the screen at the last. Fine. I am going to the post office now. So this is what John said to Rahul. Then Rahul again said, please post the letter. So it's a request. Please post the letter. That I have written to my grandfather. That I have written to my grandfather. I will certainly post it. John says, I will certainly post it. So only beta four dialogues are given in this only. So reported speech basically are given in this way. And then one paragraph is given in which you need to change the, as per the rules of reported speech. So let's continue. Write that paragraph. Rahul asked John A dash John replied that B dash. Rahul, C dash. Grandfather. Grandfather word is given, full stop. John said D dash. Who will give all the answers to this? Jaldi se. I want a child who can answer all the parts A, B, C, D. Do it quickly. Those who can do, note down, baad mein kar lena, but you can see you from the board and you can speak directly. Jaldi se. The very first hand who wants to raise. Prachi. Yes, beta.
Yes, ma'am. Rahul asked John where he was going.
Yes.
John replied that he was going to the post office then.
Then
Rahul requested him to post the letter that he had written for to his grandfather.
Yes.
John said that he will surely post it.
One mistake is there, Prachi. Well done for the effort.
He would post it.
He would certainly post it. That's the correct answer. Fine. So you forgot to change it in the last sentence. Will changes to would. Okay. So rest all correct. Now, you know, we were doing interrogative in which where are you going? Direct conversation not to be written. Obviously, in reported speech, we have to change the pronoun. Fine. And pronoun kiska change hoega? Jor is a boy. So that's why where he was going. Fine. Is MR changes to was were. So you remember, first of all, aapko pronoun ka change dekhna hai. You changes to he here, where he was going. R changes to was because he ke saath was lagega, were nahi lagega. Clear? Second thing you need to see is the change of tense also. Clear? And third thing you need to see is in interrogative, you will remove this question mark and you will write the full stop. Diksha, beta, you can lower your hand. So right now when I'm explaining, I won't be asking you anything now. So please, bell ho chuki hai. So this is the way we do interrogatives. There, baki ke easy the. You must have done this. So I repeat. Rahul asked John where he was going. John replied that he was going to the post office. Then now changes to then. Rahul requested him to post the letter that he had written to his grandfather. John said that he would certainly post it. Clear? So with this, we have completed our grammar of the week also. Clear? So tomorrow we will continue new. We will start new chapter. So I want maximum students should be there. If those who are being absent or jinka video audio off hota hai, I will make sure that they will be marked absent. So please share. Okay? Have a nice day.